Thank you. Well, over the last few weeks, I've certainly received more support and encouragement from the voters of this constituency than I'd ever dared hope for. So I'd just like to take this opportunity to thank you all for that. Now, you may have noticed that recently there have been one or two remarks in the press regarding my behaviour. It's been suggested that I've not been conducting myself in a manner befitting an MP. Well, I've been giving my priorities a great deal of thought, and I've decided that it's time to get them straight. Which is why I must now respectfully withdraw my candidacy. Representing you would undoubtedly be the greatest honour of my political life. But it would simply be impossible to do so if I'm not serving my own conscience. See, I've changed. As important as my political aspirations are to me, there is one thing that matters more. Thank you.